Welcome back to another story reading session. And the story that I'm going to read today is about a little girl called Thumbelina. And this is a level 3 book. Once upon a time, there was a woman who had no children. What the woman really wanted was a little girl. One day, an old woman came to see her. "Plant this seed," said the old woman. "Soon you will have a little girl." So the woman planted the seed, and very soon there was a flower. When the flower opened, out came a little girl. The woman took the little girl into her home. "You are as little as my thumb," said the woman, "so I shall call you Thumbelina." The woman looked after Thumbelina, and Thumbelina was happy. One day, a toad saw Thumbelina playing. "What a pretty little girl," said the toad. "I shall take her home with me. She will marry my son." So the toad hopped up to Thumbelina and took her away to the pond. She left Thumbelina on a lily leaf and went to look for her son. But Thumbelina wasn't very happy. See, she's crying. She didn't want to marry a toad. She wanted to be back home with her mother. See, poor girl. Just then, a butterfly flew by. "Please help me," said Thumbelina. "The toad wants me to marry her son, but I don't want to. I want to go home." The butterfly flew down to the lily leaf. Thumbelina jumped onto the butterfly's back, and they flew to a wood. Thumbelina was very happy in the wood. She stayed there all summer. But when winter came, all the butterflies flew away. Thumbelina was all alone. A mouse came by. "Please help me," said Thumbelina. "I'm cold and I don't have a home." The mouse said, "Come and live with me." The winter was very long and very cold. "Soon there will be no more food for you," said the mouse. "The old mole has food. He is coming to see us today. Why don't you marry him?" But Thumbelina wasn't very happy. She didn't want to marry the old mole, and she didn't want to live down in a dark tunnel. When the mole came, he said, "Come and see my little home in the tunnel. You will be happy there." So Thumbelina went to see the old mole's home. In the mole's tunnel, Thumbelina saw a swallow who was hurt. "All of my friends flew away when winter came," said the swallow. "I'm all alone." Thumbelina looked after the swallow all winter. When summer came, the swallow was better and he flew away to be with his friends. Once more, Thumbelina was left alone. "Soon it will be winter again. I will have to marry the old mole and live down in his dark tunnel." Just then, Thumbelina's swallow flew down to her. "Come with me," he said. "I will take you to the land of summer." So Thumbelina jumped onto the swallow's back and they flew away. The land of summer was full of flowers. In each of the flowers lived a little boy or girl just like Thumbelina. "Come and live with us," they said. They took Thumbelina to see their prince. The prince said, "Will you marry me, Thumbelina?" And Thumbelina said, "Yes." So Thumbelina and the prince lived happily ever after. So this is the end of the story. See you once again soon. Goodbye.